scooped her off the street, tried to kill her. They did give her some medicine though, so maybe we'll be able to help her. Let's see what happens. Yes, I know. They gave me some paperwork and some information and some antibiotics and some meds and so. Yes, honey, he's got one of those paper collars around his neck so he doesn't bite his infected ear. I need one of those paper collars. Damage, and they go for your eyes and your throat. You know, I had to literally beat him with a shoe and throw him off the bed to get him to stop because they were beaming me with this high frequency rage death thing, and poor Max was sitting in the beam. Of course, if it's possible to put components into people that allow them to see through your eyes, I'm sure they did it to cats and dogs first. And Max has had this crap in him too, so That's my story, and I'll stick it to it.